god. It's about 3 inches, probably. It's a really wet, mushy, heavy, wet snow. Because it's like 38 degrees or something, warmer than they expected. So, four-wheel drive. Hell yeah, here we go. Well, I kind of feel like I'm driving a Jeep or something with a huge hood that rises up here. I love these tires so far. I haven't really gone anywhere yet, but they feel very, very planted. This whole car just feels like it's dry and nice out, but it's not. Total traffic cluster, you know what, today. Look at that. Everybody's blocked in. The lot full sign is finally off here, and this guy doesn't see it because he has pulled up too far. There comes the parking deck, but people don't get it. Oh, there's a bus behind me? Oh, I didn't see it there. It's so big, I just didn't see it in my mirror, said the woman in the Honda Odyssey. Women don't know how to drive. So now she moves at this dick. Was pulled up so far, he cannot even see that the lot full sign is off and isn't taking a ticket. So here we sit. Good thing I came in early this morning. Class starts in 15 minutes, although she did say she was starting to pass out the exam 15 minutes early, which would indicate right about now. So hopefully these people up here wake up fairly soon and we'll get to park. Okay, so what people don't realize is when you're parked on the sensor and it goes from off to on, as in lot full to lot not full, you then have to back off of the sensor and then drive back on it again, so it resets. So that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cars need backup. And there are more problems. Apparently it was really snowy early this morning here before they had plowed the lot. There's about 3 cars that are parked straight down the center white parking spot divider line. So the machine knows how many spots there are and gives out that many tickets, which means there will be tickets given out for spots that don't exist. So I have the last one. I have 4 inches on that side and about 14 on this side. Totally decked. I think she's making a snow penis. I don't know what he's making, but it's all too obvious what that's supposed to be.
You're in the clear, because you didn't take a hit. Everyone broke one.
Oh my god. Morning, Joe.
What's going on?
Hello. We're just killing time. I took my exam. It wasn't that bad. But we're walking all the people that hate their lives, people that are totally hungover, jacked up on crack, whatever. But I think today's vlog is going to be the snow dick, because that's a freaking snow dick if I've ever seen one. All right, we're people watching now. There's our next victim. You give me 12 times zoom and put me up in sniper's row, what do you think I'm gonna do up here? Although it's hard to find people when you're zoomed in this far. Wait, there's one. She's got some sort of a drink. What is it? I can't see on the little screen. Is it a Powerade? I think it's a Powerade. Oh, somebody's texting. What kind of phone is that? You got iOS 8 on that bitch? I see how it is. It's a squirrel. Because we're in cats. That's cute. We were wrong, Joe. Oh my god, this song. Anybody have this version? It's funny. Well, it hasn't gotten windy yet, so the trees are still really beautiful, covered in snow. That's actually one of the things I like about winter, is when the snow stays on the trees like that. It's gorgeous. But that only lasts usually maybe an hour, and then the winds pick up as cold fronts continue to move in, and then it all falls off. So, Kenan and Joe, they take like 7 a.m. classes for some reason, so they come in so early, the roads aren't even plowed yet, so they both had trouble getting in. I like late classes, so I came in this morning at 10, and roads are just wet. I mean, they're not really even slushy, they're just damp. A little bit of slush down here. But yeah, there's no problems. This car does incredibly well so far, but I mean, the M5 wouldn't have had any trouble in this, it's just wet. So I was kind of hoping that they would have been less productive with with plowing, and I would have gotten to try it out in some snow, but I'm sure that will come in due time. Warms up damn fast though. If yeah, not many of you probably know Kent, but I'm a 3-minute drive from where I park, and we are almost at halfway, and we've got nice warm air blowing already. So that's cool. Be an E92 M3 out in this horrible weather. It is now 22 degrees. We're going down to about negative 11 overnight, so we've got 30 degrees to drop still. So we have winter vortex mid-January temperatures now in November. It is bitterly cold and the wind chill is pretty terrible. So we just had dinner with my mom, sister, grandmother. I don't know if I'm gonna I got any footage worth showing. I was trying to kind of hide the camera down by my leg. My sister got a car, finally, 2006 Civic EX. My grandmother got her that as a early birthday Christmas kind of thing. Her birthday's on December 2nd, so. 06 Civic EX Coupe, 135,000 miles. It's really clean with service history. I'm gonna get beaten by a Nissan here, so, yeah. We've got 4 cars now at the house. It is gonna be a pain in the ass to be able to get the one you want out of the garage or driveway. Still 22, I just got home. Tonight is certainly gonna be a test for actually both of these cars. Lindsay's Civic, we don't know how old the battery is with that. I haven't gone through the service history yet, maybe it's in there. And this car, I know that the battery is from like May of 2010. So we're at a 4.5-year-old battery, which will be kept at negative 11 overnight. So, yeah, if I can tell that it cranks real slow or anything, I'll just replace it now and save myself the headache of having it die while I'm out somewhere or causing an inconvenience. But if it seems good, I will let it go through winter, or I'll let it try to go through winter anyways.
All right, now the winds are blowing. It's blowing all the snow off the trees slowly. But the thermometer in the garage was saying 19 outside. And when it gets that cold, that's when the snow starts to freeze and everything gets encased with ice. And car doors become very hard to open, stuff like that. Tires freeze to the concrete. So tomorrow morning might be a struggle to get that thing out of the driveway.
Oh my gosh, it is freezing outside. I can hear the wind. I can hear the furnace running full blast. I went out in the garage a little bit ago, kicked my battery charger on the M5 into extreme winter mode. About negative 11 wind chill right now, actual probably around 10. Just watched some Dexter. I finished up season 7 last night, started season 8 today. Wow, there's a lot of changes going on. Very cold out here in the garage. It's 34 outside, 6. Yeah, it's pretty freaking cold.
Took some pictures of these tires today, the All Seasons from the 330. Put those on Craigslist, $20 a piece. Hopefully they'll be gone by the end of the week, but probably not. Battery charger sitting on plastic to avoid any condensation, freezing it to the ground. Yeah, this is pretty friggin' miserable.
So I'll film the new Civic to us anyways, probably tomorrow. Although tomorrow is gonna be frigid. I mean, we're having mid-January winter vortex weather before Thanksgiving. I don't know if this is record breaking, but it probably is in my lifetime. So, got that exam done today. That wasn't too horrible. Then went and sat through my macro class. I was debating not going. Don't have any homeworks, quizzes, or exams in the immediate future. But I decided I didn't really have anything else to do at home. I might as well go. So it's a good thing I did. The last 10, 15 minutes of class, she announced that it was a snowy day, and she appreciated us coming in, so we got extra credit for showing up. So it paid off. Came home, though, did a bunch of emails, relisted Craigslist items, lowered some prices, did some emails, dinner with my mom, sister, and grandmother about the car and stuff like that. So those boxes that I filled with clothes last week are going out tomorrow. Probably freeze to the bench on the porch, but they'll be gone. Tomorrow I have one class. We're starting a new unit in math after today's exam. I don't even know what it is. Hopefully our last one. And then I think afterwards I have to go and work on the group assignment we have to do. All of my classes right now have group work due by the end of the week, and I hate this group work because they're largely online. You don't have to go and meet these people, and it's even more difficult to get everybody in a unified text or Facebook or Blackboard Learn thread going to communicate, figure out who does what, and actually make it happen. We'll get it done, though. Only a few weeks left in this semester. So I'm going to go upstairs, shower, get to bed. Tomorrow is going to be miserable getting up and having to unfreeze the car from the ground and hope it starts and all that shit. I hate this. All right, it's 1:20. We'll talk on Tuesday night.